It's 9 o'clock, and I want to rock.
All right. Johnny, your mic's not on.
Chuck, Chuck.
I like that back.
No, easy on us. We hadn't practiced much lately.
That's our best album cover ever. Whatever. You got any requests?
That is offensive.
Chuck, Chuck.
Wait, Johnny needs a mic.
We're Sugar Shack. And we practiced last night. It's been 6 months since we played at all. Mistakes will be made.
I've not shaved in a year and 3 months. That one.
Are you creeping, kid? Are you creeping, friend? Don't be shit to me. Are you creeping, kid? Are you fucking trip? I've got responsibility. You understand? Now you would understand. Why you just don't get it? No, you just don't get it. All right.
Thanks.
This is about our hometown, Houston.
Actually, I live in Seabrook.
What is it?
Oh, okay.
Don't ask me why I live here or why I even stay. When everybody has we cool and slouches moved away. Don't ask me how I stand it, the buzzer nor the heat. The fact I could get blown away walking down my street. Cause it's my town, it's where I live. Yeah, it's my town. You keep your town. It's been all around him. The shots are balls and all my friends are always hanging around. I guess I wouldn't live here till my dying day. I can't think of any other place. Big man move away within my town. It's where I live. Yeah, it's my town. You keep your town.
Thank you very much.
Cheers, Mark Nagel.
Hey, I always ask this, but...
Everyone raise their drink.
Yeah.
And make a toast to one of the raddest dudes that ever walked this earth.
We got two more.
Hey,
You know, I met Nagel, you know, a long time, like back in 95. And then when I joined this band, I used to see him at the shows all the time. All the time, man. Come up, and we always grab our set list at the end. And I started talking to her, and we got to become really good friends, you know, running buddies and everything. So it's going to be kind of hard to get through this set tonight, because he used to always stand, like, right there, where that guy is with that hat on. He used to stand right there and heckle the hell out of us every time we play.
So please always, heckle us.
Always put a smile on my face, though, man. I love that guy dearly, man. So this set's for him.
We're gonna miss him.
Bang out some more songs. So everybody, cheers.
Remark. Cheers.
All right.
I don't have a drink.
Hey, you ever been to Lola's?
You ever made any goo goo eyes?
You ever had a BB at like 2:30 in the morning?
Well, from my.
And then you find something on the table.
From my 20s through my.
Yeah, this one was 20s. Written before cell phone.
And then you wind up passed out in a car later.
rock hell, yeah. Don't even try.
Yeah.
You lied to me. You're thinking you're smart, baby, now. But I got my spies. You lied to me. Well, I've got friends of my own, and those friends, they are my spies. You lied to me. They saw y'all in Lotus holding hands and making doo-doo eyes. You lied to me. Just tell the truth. You are the better sucker. You're pushing your luck, girl. Ain't no telling what a man do. You made a fool of me before, but now this is the end. You lied to me. You're thinking you're so smart, but girl, why can't you betray you of the square bills, girl? Why can't you just tell the truth? You are the better sucker. You're pushing your luck, girl. Ain't no telling what I might do. Man, you feel like a chump, and it ain't the first time. Locked on my heart, how could I be so unkind? You're out the door, bye-bye. Why can't you be straight up, square up, news girl? Why can't you just out the truth? Do I look better, sucker? You're pushing your luck, girl. Ain't no telling what I might do. All right.
Raise your hand if you have to go to work tomorrow.
What? What?
Wait, what?
That's our new song. I work, even though I don't like it. I work, well, I didn't go to school, and so I work. Yeah, I know it's not true, but then I work, even though I don't like it. Not the way you work to me, but I do work. But that's why I work. Yeah, I wish you wasn't so. Show and show, but then I work. Even though I don't like it, I'm away. I want to be after what? 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 Not the way I want to be. What? Even though I don't like it, I work. Yeah, I'll leave it to you, but I work. Yeah, I know it's not cool, but then I work. Even though I don't like it, not the way I want to be. But I have to work.
That's why I work. That's why I work. That's why I work. Work.
This guy right here.
I remember that song.
Thanks, Jimmy.
We're not going to play that song, but I remember that song. Where is Jim? Jim Wiley. Don't forget. This is slow and painful. Like my life.
Hey, they're leaving. Hurry.
Every day I write a song all about how you did me wrong. I know I'm flogging a long-tailed horse. I've been a marriage, I've been a divorce. Oh, my heart and you broke my mind. Destroyed my faith in all mankind. My friends don't tell me to let it die, but I can't. I can't get back to hell. About all your lies and you're running around. The more I think the better I get. Well, it's been years and I ain't over it. You stole my heart and you broke my mind. You stole my faith and all mankind. My friends don't tell me to stand and die, but I can't. I can't get past the hurt. I can't get past the hurt. I can't get past the hurt. Can't get past the hurt. Now! Well, I'll ride your wild dream, cause I'm trying to erase. Girl, you left a bad aftertaste. But I don't heal, cause I still can't see. That's why the hell you do that to me. Stole my heart and you stole my mind. You've done my faith and all mankind. My friends don't tell me to stand it down, but I can't. I can't get past the hurt. I can't get past the hurt.
Yeah.
Another cheers.
Mark, hey, thanks for being here.
Can't get past the hurt. Cheers.
Fuck yeah, Mark.
All right, we'll pick it back up.
Cheers to Mark.
This is about tomorrow. It's called Zombie Robot. It's about working stiffs.
Only one person's listening to me.
Are you ready?
Days a week. What I do is wet, watching the air sleep. Because the weekend and I'm gone in a blink of stone in my night. I'm in wrong, but I don't remote control. I got no time and it's all the one can go. Now this is happening, and then I said, go, oh, I feel so old. It's only Monday.
Cox.
I want to say a little prayer for myself right now. I'll include Stephanie in the little prayer that I'm going to say.
Refreshing.
Everyone drink some beer.
This right, features Donnie. Kyle. Kyle. Thank you.
Just a couple more.
She has to raise her stool. I hate that. This is for Baxter. This life is ever rules and regulations. Unnecessary complications. They're gonna make you feel it. This world and all this sticky situations. And all this fucking aggravation. And a way to use imagination. They're gonna make you better. Yeah, yeah. Another thing is decoration. Now it's that the decoration. Now you won't have to fit in. Train your child. Time. Promise to mind. You and your time. All right. Dos más.
Thank you. Two more.
Yeah, we're going to play that one song. This is it.
All our offspring are here.
This is the song you've been waiting on.
Angie.
Shut the fuck up. Yeah, we got that song.
I wore a long sleeve today.
And we also play Get Out of the Music Business. We take requests. Thank you. Thank you for letting us play for Mark's memorial. This is called Sonic.
Thanks for coming out.
Let's go. couch got legs. She got the rain. Shut up, town, jump around, never see a Plano game. She gets a little bit uptight. God, she's my girlfriend. Yeah, she's my girl. And I'm dead, she's my girl. I'm so glad she's mine. Thank you. I hope Mark would have liked it.
Thanks for coming out.
Everybody, thanks for...
Well, that's weird.
Hey, if nobody minds too much, I'd love to close us out tonight. Thanks, everybody, for coming. John Dixon, I think you've got maybe a future in production. Mark was all of our closest friends, man, and we're all pretty lucky to have known him for the time that we did. Maybe I should have had DSMs, Johnny, right? Yeah. Just want to remind everybody, man, just keep your eyes to the horizon, man. It's where we're going. We're all still here with our feet firmly planted on this fucking rock that's floating in space. You know, just look up, man. Look around you. You know, the people that love you are still there. And one day they'll be gone. So go home and hug your loved ones, man. Or hug them now. Fuck it. I love you guys, man. Mark, we love you. I hope you can see us and hear us, man. Good night, everyone.
Thanks, JD, man, to John, and all everyone involved. Hey, Marcus, how you doing? All of our old friends. We love y'all, man.
Thank you. Awesome job, man. We'd play more, but we don't know anymore.